Hey there, everyone. Welcome back. This is some absolutely insane and crazy news. So get this, PETA is urging a local YouTuber to stop playing around with a pet chimpanzee after a chimpanzee was shot after a woman attacked and trapped him in a basement in Oregon. That's right. So some people in Oregon had a chimpanzee as a pet and ended up going crazy, attacking them and their daughter, and they ended up having to call the police, and the police ended up killing the chimpanzee. But PETA ended up noticing that there's a YouTuber that has a chimpanzee and posts videos online with it. So this YouTuber Aya Katz has a pet chimpanzee and ends up posting tons of videos with her pet chimpanzee. But the problem is that she lets her chimpanzee Bo groom her. Wow, these videos are actually
Oh my God,
monetized
that
too.
earned a
Bro,
piece of
YouTube, that's
scrap plastic.
bad. So the video is called Bo Grooms Me After Mowing Grass. And she has her pet chimpanzee, as you can see, playing and grooming with her. And yeah, this looks like it's perfectly fine. And like, look, he's like playing with her eye and stuff like that. But eventually, this could go completely disastrous, okay? So she uploads videos like chimpanzee grooms human, and this is completely wrong. Like, this is super dangerous, and I can't believe YouTube allows this. But this is the weird thing, people. In some states and some places, it's actually legal for you to own a pet chimpanzee. Tons of other places, it's illegal, it's a crime, but apparently there's a few states that say it's okay, and she lives in one of the states where she can legally own a pet chimpanzee. And that's the thing, is she should be able to own a pet chimpanzee or whatever. If it's the law, she should be able to. It's just that she's taking a risk and chances not only for herself but others around her, for one day that chimp could snap and attack. It's just like people owning tigers and lions. That's really rad and it's cool. Some places it's illegal, some places it's legal. So yeah, it's up to the person if they want to buy that animal. Like, yeah, I honestly would love to have a monkey, but I don't think I would want a chimpanzee because that's pretty scary. Like, those things are like aggressive, big, and you never know when they're gonna snap. And the idea of owning one of these animals as a pet is really cool, but honestly, I would never want one of them because they honestly belong in the natural wild. Like, that's where they belong, is in nature, along with other monkeys and chimps and, like, it just doesn't make any sense to me that somebody would want to take a complete wild animal that isn't domesticated, like a cat or a dog, and try to take the chance and have them in their house. So yeah, this YouTuber is taking a serious risk having this chimpanzee. It's totally her decision, is totally up to her. And like, yeah, it's just I just thought I'd share this with all of you. If you actually go on Google or YouTube and actually look up like chimp attack and like people that survive chimp attacks, it is absolutely brutal, and I wouldn't wish that upon my worst enemy because like it's absolutely gnarly. So yeah, let me know your thoughts and opinions about this in the comments below. Please like this video, share with your friends and family so they're aware, and click that subscribe button down there for more. Thanks for watching, everyone. Stay safe. God bless you all. Take care and peace out.